Greenway working the boards. Connaughton takes him down with a great hit. Oh, Kevin Connaughton. One of those hits that's also, more importantly, a separation of the puck. And it gets nasty now at the Panther bench, and we're going to get a stoppage because punches are being thrown. Greenway didn't like it. He's still in there. See Montour battling with Greenway. Lomberg's got a jersey full of John Merrill.
Well, this all started when the Panthers were peeling off to go for a change, and Hornquist bumped into one of the Minnesota Wild, and then Foligno came in behind and hit. Yeah, and then hit Hornquist, and then that brought everybody together right between the benches. Here's the Connaughton hit. As the Wild full control. Connaughton come in and just put his man down on his wallet. And here's what happened. There's Hornquist, little bump, all right. And then here comes Foligno from behind.
That should be a cross check on Foligno first and foremost. And the officials are discussing if there'll be any calls, but you know, those are those little ones, Randy. You know, Foligno's arms weren't extended on it, but that's one of those jabs in the back that we're seeing called.
And it looks like the Minnesota Wild are going to get a penalty here. The door is open. We'll wait for the call.
Now both benches, you see the looks on coaches wondering.
Minnesota penalty number 18, 2 minutes roughing, grabbing the visor.
So they got Greenway for roughing, plus the extra explanation, the grabbing of the visor from referee Brandon Blandina. So, Randy, they let Greenway go for a while on the retaliation, but they finally got him.
All right, so the Panthers will get the first power play opportunity.
Yeah, it has been struggling. As I said, they worked on it after practice yesterday with these five players on the ice, Huberdeau, Bennett, Reinhardt, Duclair, Ekblad.
What I'm looking for, Goldie, they've struggled. Go back to the basics. Just get it back to the point. Ekblad's the quarterback or whatever, and especially if you're going to have traffic in front, just fire that puck. See if the Panthers can get out of this little bit of a rut with the man advantage.